that is the Yotol. It's your boy 321 Jackman Production coming at you with the reaction to Lil Wayne Big Worm. Let's check it out. So, yes, we got Lil Wayne on the motherfucking track. A Louisiana goat. A rap goat. A very inspirational icon. Lil Wayne. He's been in the game for years, and yes, he is on this reaction video. And I'm super excited to check bro out. And we got Big Worm. I don't know what song this is from, what project. Off the album Funeral Deluxe. So this is off the Funeral Deluxe. We got some visuals with it. Looks like it's going to be a very lyrical track. He's just going to be in front of the camera for like the whole fucking time. So let's see what we get, man. Let's check it out. Not waste any more time. We got him smoking a cigar right away. Okay. We got some Lil Wayne cigar vibes. Or is that some Lil Wayne curd vibes with Lil Backwood? I don't know, bro. I mean, it's probably just a regular cigar, but with Lil Wayne, I'd like it if we had some curd vibes and had the Backwood, but yeah, it looks like it has a piece on it. I don't know. But we got like fucking six chains on with Lil Wayne. He has the ring. Hey. Okay, something with Lil Wayne, probably the most interesting thing about bro is his sound evolution. Like, it's so crazy. Even since like 2015, bro sounds so much different. From 2012 to 2015, bro sounded so different. Like, bro's gone through a lot of shit with his voice. He's been doing a lot of shit for a long time, and that affects his voice, so. Oh, we have a different Lil Wayne! Hey. Okay. Okay, so you have to really, like, listen hard to hear everything he's saying, and that's really my main goal right now. I want to hear everything he's saying and what he wants to provide. Okay. Okay, too picky cannot fall for any person, facts. Hey. I like that line, bro, with that Big Worm. Hey. Oh, look at that different Lil Wayne. Hey. So many fake ones, it ain't hard for me to see through that. It's crazy, bro. It's crazy. He's spitting so much facts right now. He's spitting some basically facts. Like, it's motivational in a sense, but it's like really helpful what he's saying. Like, you could really find help in what he's saying. Hey. Okay. I'm ready, man. Oh, dude, that's hair switch, bro. That edit. That's a very crazy edit, bro. Like, that's crazy. I need to learn how to edit like that. It looks like something I could do. Hey. Gotta meet to do halfway. I'm calling away. Use me for your band-aid, but scars away. Dude, he has all the lines. I'm ready for the second verse. What y'all think, man? He's really doing his thing. The hook's very lyrical. The verse was very lyrical. I'm in that state. I need the second verse. I need to see what he's going to switch up, what he's going to provide to very, like, better, in my opinion. Yeah, it's short hair now. Hey. Feel like magic? What? Bro, give us the second verse, bro. Don't give us no bullshit, bro. I can already tell we're not getting the full second verse, man. And it's pissing me off, Lil Wayne. It's pissing me off, Lil Wayne. Because damn near, even in that second time hearing the hook, I was already tired of it. I needed a second verse. And if you're not going to give me a second verse, man. Hey. So we did have like a little switch up there. We had a good wordplay there. The beat dropped there. It was all good. So maybe he's rebounding himself. Hey. God dang it, man. It's half a verse, man. Lil Wayne, bro, you really did it, man. You really did it. You made it a 3-minute song look like a quantity ass song, bro. But truth is, there was one verse to this song, bro. This was like a 2-minute song. This was like a 2-minute song, bro. This shit's crazy, bro. 2020 is crazy how rap be, man. Like, making 3-minute songs look like, making 2-minute songs look like 3-minute songs, bro. Like, for me, this hook just doesn't have high replay value like that to do the song like that. Like, you're doing me dirty, Lil Wayne. Like, you're doing me dirty, bro. Like, all right, I'm done, bro. Lil Wayne, Big Worm, this shit disappointed me, bro, towards the end, man. I'm not even a cap. But he did his thing in that first verse. He did his thing in the hook. But just to play the hook basically 2 straight times and 3 times the whole song and have it be like the whole song, it's just blasphemy to me. It's like insane. Like, I don't know, the video wasn't even all that. Like, we were just seeing his hair change and just looking at his face. Like, okay, Lil Wayne, Big Worm, let me know what you thought of it down below on the road 2000. Content ain't stomp for shit. I'm out.